Your friends are wolves, too?
Yeah. We were lucky Mel was there. She's one of the best surgeons in Seattle.
Mel? And what's his name? The man?
Owen.
Mel, Owen, Abby. How do we get to the really tall buildings? The bridge is there.
Path ahead kicks out toward downtown. The really tall buildings. You gonna be able to get us the rest of the way?
The route starts at the edge of the rushing water. You get us there, and I can take over.
These bridges are really gonna get us over the rapids?
Yeah.
All of them?
Yes.
In just a couple hours?
I'm not lying.
Okay.
Wolf, there it is. What happens if we can't get the stuff your friend needs?
She'll have to try to do the surgery with what Owen has around. It's not... That wouldn't be good.
Do you think you should make it?
Get the supplies. Yeah, she'll have a good shot. Keep out of the water. These rapids will rip you away.
No.
You know how to swim, right?
Yeah, but I'm not gonna fall in.
I like that confidence. Put.
You know, when you're jumping, sometimes a running start.
I know how to jump. See if we can get to the top of this building. You've been to these sky bridges before, right?
Yeah.
You think we're gonna see a lot of scars?
Seraphites. I don't know.
You gonna be okay if we do?
I was yesterday.
Yeah, but those guys were hunting you.
They're all hunting us.
Watch the glass. I'm fine. We're gonna have to do a little zigzagging. How long have you two been on the run for?
2 days.
Where were you headed?
I don't know. just away.
So you're gonna tell me the real reason why they're after you now?
I did.
They want to kill a little boy because he shaved his head.
I wasn't allowed. It's a rule. I broke it.
Jeez. So why'd you do it?
I don't know.
Pretty punk rock of you.
Punk rock?
I get the impression you don't follow most rules.
Oh. Yeah, I guess so.
Thousands of us. Do you know every scar?
Stop calling us scars.
Sure. Where we're supposed to be?
Yeah. This building will take us to the building next door. My cousin was afraid of heights.
Good for your cousin.
Okay. Here we are. Follow me.
How much higher are we going?
You're gonna be okay.
It's a lot, isn't it?
Yes. This way.
How do we not find these?
Wolves never look up.
What does that mean?
It means no matter how many people or guns you have, they'll find a way around you.
Maybe you should stop saying we, since they're trying to kill you.
You should have stayed away, Lily! right away, Lily!
You okay?
Yeah.
Let me help.
I got it. Did you hear what they called me?
Yeah.
Do you want to ask me about it?
Do you want me to ask you about it?
No.
Scars built all this?
Seraphex.
Yeah, I was gonna say that. It's pretty cool.
What's cool?
Like, impressive. Awesome.
Protect them. What are you doing?
Just give me a second. I'll go first this time. Seriously, how high up are we going?
We're never sent before. My condolences to your son.
It's an honor. He's with our prophet now.
He passed bravely. We should be proud.
We are. Thank you.
It's the Abide Day! With a wall!
Thank you.
scour the route. Find where they're hiding.
Good eye.
That way! It came from that way! What? It came from that way!
Where'd they go? Scour the roof. Where'd they go?
These scars. Seraphites, whatever.
Yeah. Fuck them.
Never heard a Seraphite cuss before.
first time.
Where to now? Wait, let me guess. Up.
Yes. Yeah. Hey, pull that door down.
Shit.
Can I give you some advice?
Oh, my God.
Just think about the good parts to me.
The good parts?
Yeah, like, you run faster. The more focused.
Oh, fuck.
You don't feel pain as much. Every bad feeling, your palms sweating, your heart racing, they're all signs you're actually strong. So when you feel afraid, you should think about how your body is getting ready for what's coming. Only when weak may I carry my true strength.
That's a prophet thing?
Yeah.
I thought you were anti-electricity and all that sinful old world stuff.
There are exceptions. Especially for soldiers.
That's convenient. Windy up here. What the fuck is that?
That's the bridge.
Lev!
Follow me!
Fuck!
We'll go slow.
I don't know if I can do this.
It's not as bad as it looks.
People cross this regularly?
Yeah.
You're lying.
I'm not. I mean, it's not the most popular route. Just try not to look down.
Shit. Oh, fuck.
How are you feeling?
I'm waiting on all that true strength.
Cool.
Cool.
What?
Never mind.
What's going on between you and your friend Owen?
Oh my god, Lev, now?
It seemed really awkward.
Just go! Oh, thank god. I did it!
Come on!
Can we take a minute and be impressed by me?
Not yet.
Lev, come here, I'm gonna hug you.
You're not gonna wanna hug me in a second.
Why? Why?
You'll see.
Holy shit, Lev!
It's gonna be okay. Eyes on me.
Shit. Terrified of this. And don't quote the prophet to me.
Heights never scared me.
What does?
The ocean. Dogs.
Holy fuck.
Almost there.
Shit.
Hey, look, you can see the hospital now.
Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck.
Focus on me.
I can't do this, Lev. I can't do this.
Yes, you can.
I can't.
You're going to. Come on, true strength.
True strength. True strength. Okay, you're almost there. You can make it.
You ready?
Can I get a minute? Please.
Okay.
Where to now?
I don't know.
What do you mean?
This is the right building, but I've never been to this part of it. The bridge dropped us off at the back of the building.
This is new to me.
Okay, well, let's see if we can find our own way down. That's the worst of it. We got off lucky.
Maybe it wasn't luck.
Maybe it was.
Some wolves believe in God. I've heard them pray.
Well, I don't. If I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die for me.
Then what are you doing here? Why did you come back for us?
Guilt.
Of what? You don't owe us anything.
I just needed to lighten the load a bit.